To understand the meaning of Ragnarok, one must look deep into ancient writings of Norse mythology. Behold the world tree, Yggdrasil, connecting the nine realms. And, Ibri.
I think you're doing an amazing job, but Kate's really, really good at this. Here we go.
Ragnarok is beauty, it's hope, justice. Ragnarok is redemption, chaos, fire. It's the end of all things. The demise of the gods and the ascension of death. I mean, more or less.
That was so intense.
I thought it was a comedy.